How did you?
The boss let me go.
The boss? But why?
I'll tell you later. Right now, we've got to get to the lake and escape.
We can't leave yet. I've still got one last job to do.
The boss is already at the lake.
Huh?
She's at the lake. She's waiting for you there.
Waiting for me?
I was hoping I wouldn't have to tell you. I don't want you to fight her. But I've come to realize that there's a special relationship between you two. Something I can't understand. Something that goes beyond a man and a woman. I envy you. Really, I do. But I guess I just can't understand it. She asked me to tell you something. I've never seen someone with such clear eyes. There. I said it. Ready to go?
Yeah.
I thought you rigged it with C3.
I did. We'll lure him onto the bridge.
Bull- blow him up along with it. Good plan.
The bridge is on the other side of the runway. We'll have to cut through the middle of the base. You ready?
Step on it. If he catches up to us, we're done for.
Okay, here we go.
Thank you.
one chance. We'll lure him over towards the other side. When the Shagohod is on the bridge, shoot the explosives. The bomb is planted on the strut of the bridge. I planted 2 C3 charges. Keep your aim steady. More to the left. Shoot! Only one more left. The Shagohod's not here yet. Let it come closer. It's still too early. The Shagohod's not here yet. It's here!
Thank you.
No. Are you insane?
I'm used to this guy. I know how to handle him.
Who's afraid of a little thunder?
Ah!
It's finally over.
No time for this now. The escape craft is just up ahead.